truth, your fullest truth. There is a balancing of the scales coming in for you. To know that you are protected and that you are safe. You need to know that the amount of work that you get done does not determine how amazing you are. You can have time off. You can take moments for you. Your knees need some time to heal, to rest. If you're on your feet a lot, this is the time to put your feet up. Maybe lines up the wall would be a good position for you. Change the perspective, change the energy flow, change the blood flow in the body. You're hearing wax on, wax off. This is a learning experience. about work and play, diligence, resilience, courage, allowing the ego to have time off, humbling yourself, and allowing yourself to relax. You might be feeling fuller or thicker in the thighs. There seems to be some inflammation in both legs. Exertion is your worst enemy. Don't work yourself to exhaustion. Feeling a lot in this. Tingling sensations. What it feels like is that your feet are stuck to the ground, as if you're stuck to bubble gum. Wanting to continue to move forward and do the things that you gotta do. But the bubblegum is trying to tell you to ground your energy. You can feel that tug and pull, the elasticity within the space. But sometimes you gotta just stand still, be still, be in your own energy. Allow yourself to root down like a tree. To breathe intentionally. To allow yourself to feel the wind blowing around you, to be in a state of flow, being an observer of yourself. Change in perspective. You're holding on tight to something. There's a need to move through the energy, to move your hips, to allow yourself to be safe, to feel safe in your own skin. to bring in more love, more passion, more creativity. Letting the vibrations move through you and out of you. There's a ball of fire within you that's ready to hop around, but it's trying to find the staircase to do so. Hopping one stair down or one stair up, choosing what direction to flow in, allowing gravity to also play in. Learning how to allow, to surrender, to go with the flow. How to release control. Feminine power might be affected. Trying to find inner strength and confidence in yourself, in your identity. Wanting to remind yourself that you are strong and empowered, and that you are here for a reason. Getting the sense that you could be someone that likes to make, to knead things with your hands. You could possibly be an artist of some type, maybe a ceramicist, potter. You could like to play with dirt, things that ground you, but also allow you to tap into your creativity. There's a need to tap into your creative energy, to allow yourself to knead through the bubbles, the pressure, the tension, to push and move that energy about. You might be feeling stagnant in your creativity right now. Maybe guilt or shame, feeling like you need to be doing something else. Maybe spending time with the family. This is time for you. The pressure you put on yourself is too much. You put more pressure on yourself than anybody else does. Things can wait, and people can wait. This is about you. the left ear is ringing. You might feel like people are always talking about you or needing you. But you need to do something else, and you need you. You need you. You need to allow yourself to play, allow yourself to tap into your creativity. I just saw a button in my mind's eye, needle and thread. Maybe you're into sewing or hand stitching or weaving. This is your time to weave your own life into existence, to create whatever you desire. Do not feel like you're confined within a bubble or within a box. That bubble can pop and that box has a door. You get to choose how to live your life. Your time to cycle through the many phases, to allow your energy to flow wherever it's meant to go. Don't hold yourself back. Feel like you know in your eyes, you can see it clearly what you want to do and where you want to be and where you want to go. It's time to allow yourself to be that, do that, see that, experience that. An inner inkling, a little intuition that is speaking in your ear, tapping on your shoulder, tickling your feet, trying to tell you to go somewhere, to do something, to be something. It's always been there, but you may not have been listening to that inner call. It's your time to listen to your inner self, your highest self, your intuition, to trust in the process, to be in balance with your masculine and your feminine energy. You are not meant to be working the 9 to 5. Doing something for someone else. You're meant to be doing something for you. It allows you to express who you are, to share your gifts with those who are ready to receive or see. You want to be financially free. To get to live in a state of flow, to be balanced in the yin and yang energy, you've been taking the time to sit with this energy. You are the high priestess, no matter what your gender is. You are the leader of your own ship, your community. You're meant to be doing something more. It's important to protect your energy. Someone's hand, to let love in, to hold your own hand, to be vulnerable, to allow people in. meant to be there to support you and nurture you and to encourage you to grow. Your throat is ready to expand. Your crown is sparkling with energy, circulating and flowing up and out. Take time to breathe. Seeing green orbs or orange gold orbs, encouraging you to move through heart-centered spaces, to live with love, to let love flow over fear, to allow love in, to wash away insecurities or self-doubt, negative energy, negative self-expression. Seeing a dandelion in my mind's eye. I'm also seeing one of those flowers that are fuzzy that you pull up from a garden. You blow the little pieces away and you make a wish. In this space, take a breath in, and as you breathe out, you ask the universe for whatever you'd like, and the universe listens. Intentions are everything. What do you want in this life? You want to be heard. You're tired of fighting to be heard. You want to just openly be heard and accepted. Thank you. tension in that left shoulder. Nervous energy in the heart. Shines. I'm getting a yellow glow. A purple glow. Your intuition is here telling you something today. Something you're meant to see in the third eye. Obstacles. You can take the pens out of your lap. You may be someone that goes to acupuncture or could benefit from acupuncture. Releasing tension in areas that no longer serve you. Washing away any confusion or illusion. Heart wants something that I think you've been lying to yourself about. The heart is asking for you to listen, to feel the rise and the fall of your breath, moving up and down the body. How you feel when you're around certain things, certain people. Do you feel anxious? Do you feel calm? Do you feel like you're in a state of flow? Do you feel like the world fades away? Do you feel overstimulated? Do you feel your heart bursting up with love and yummy vibration? Do you feel the butterflies? Encouraging you to flap your wings into transformation and growth and exploration. trust how the heart feels, where the heart leads you. Trust it. Flow with it like you would a wave. Ride the heart wave, the vibrations, the whooshes, the weaving, the floating. Allow your heart to feel it all. I'm getting a picture of a Ferris wheel. Riding that Ferris wheel around and around, watching the world from different perspectives, isolated in your own little world, in your own little bubble, watching people in their own little bubbles, doing their own things, remembering that everyone is living their own lives. There's a sense that you want to be in a connection, in a bubble, with a partner. That you can watch the world do things with. That you can look at views in the morning of sunsets and sunrises. You want those moments with a significant other. Your heart is finally opening up. It's cracking open. It's ready to allow love and connection in. You've been alone long enough. You've learned many lessons. You're ready for a partnership, a connection with someone who's equally yoked, that understands you and feels you, that is compassionate towards you, that you can share openly with about your dreams and goals and aspirations, and they can share those things with you. Living separate lives, yet coming together equally with love and unconditional commitment and compatibility. You've been doing the work, you've been crossing the lines and dotting the T's, doing things backwards to create space for something to come in. You've been very preoccupied with work. This work has made it hard for you to connect with those around you. You want to slow down. pushing through big curves and changes and long stretches of road to moving on to a tandem bike, casually cycling down the street. Walks by the river. Letting the wind rustle through your hair. Eating ice cream. Talking, chatting, getting to know one another. Taking it slow. You might be having daydreams or seeing certain people in your dreams. I'm getting this energy of a rainbow and a pot of gold at the end of it. Your heart is open. You are finally ready to explore, to be courageous, brave, to let love in, to ride the ride of emotions, to feel it all. You are protected. You are grounded and you are safe in your own skin, which is allowing you to have this abundance and prosperity, the happy life, the happy family, the beautiful career. Whatever you are craving, you can have it. It is yours. You have done the work. Now it's your time to be open and receptive, to allow white light, greatness into your life. Shoulders to be light. Allow your body to melt down, releasing any tension, baggage. Allow your feet to sink down as if they're sinking into sand. Warm, nurturing, feeling individual pieces of sand. Highly aware of yourself and your surroundings. All the senses are alive and open. And so are you. You are ever flowing. Here for a purpose. watching yourself from above, from a higher perspective, knowing that you can support yourself, knowing that you are supported by your guides, whoever they may be, your spirit guides, your ancestors, your gods, goddesses, angels, yourself. Belief of faith in a higher energy, a higher vibration. As you go throughout the rest of your day, take time for breaks. Make sure you drink your water and allow yourself to purge out anything that no longer serves you emotionally, physically, whatever it may be. It's okay to let go. Allow yourself to be as you are today and the rest of your week. Thank yourself for being here today, for putting yourself first.